The tag team champions. So while y'all might be the dream team, I got my money on the champions of this division.
Good luck, ladies, because y'all are gonna get it.
Just show them, Kel.
Yes.
Huge main event still to come, but Rhino, an NXT alum, back in the ECW arena. I'm not gonna lie, that was an impressive.
Who's a sucky ducky quack quack moment, man?
Well, we are set for tag team action live on NXT.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first the team of All Ego, Ethan Page, and Ridge Holland.
Who will have bragging rights after tonight? Tag team action next. Certainly built, as you put it, this arena. Yeah, listen to the NXT universe.
I can see better with these.
A very spirited NXT universe here tonight. These you have lenses.
You ain't lying, it's spirited in here. We're in the ECW arena. Look around. What it's all about these days.
want to ruin.
Not now, Bubba. Don't do it. Wait this thing out.
Well, I never thought I'd be sitting in the 2300 arena in 2024, let alone calling a Bubba Ray Dudley match in NXT. And we're having a lot of fun here tonight on a Wednesday. I want to remind everyone that we're back to our normal Tuesday time next week here on the CW. Again, the NXT universe here tonight. Spirit, I think that's a very fair one.
Yes, Spirit. He did a great job. Man, this match, I got goosebumps right now. Bubba Ray represents the old school, the OGs from the past. And the thing is, how you gonna tell a man he can't do it like he did it once before? How you gonna do it, bitch?
You can't do it. But as you said moments ago about maybe not being as good as he once was, Rich Holland right now taking it to Bubba Ray Dudley. And why get in the face of Bubba if you're Rich, you like he did at Halloween Havoc? Not just once, but twice.
You know what? I think Bubba Ray initiated that confrontation, though. Come on, Vic.
Really?
Yes, I do. I believe
that's how you see it with your glasses and no lenses.
I do believe that.
Well, Bubba Ray's starting to turn things around in this matchup right now. Bubba. Trick back in.
One thing about Bubba Ray, he is a tag team specialist, one of the greatest tag team practitioners in this business. You got to give him that second to Holland, of course.
Well, hold on a second, because the Dudley Boys are the greatest tag team ever. The only team with the WWE, WCW, ECW, TNA, and IWGP tag team titles.
There's
a big kick. Paige is legal. And look at Paige right on top of the NXT champion. And Paige right now, you just wonder what's going through his mind, what he sees through his eyes when he sees Trick Williams. Because let's not forget, both Paige and Rich Holland both won the NXT championship.
Come on, what are we doing? That was a great tag. What is he doing? Oh, beautiful.
And that was a great counter. It's still to come. Talk about championship. North American Championship will be on the line. Tony D'Angelo facing Nunzio as Bubba Ray back in. Oh, meeting of the minds.
You got power. They say the last thing to leave it is power.
Springboard, a little assist for Bubba. You can feel the energy. Who's walking out victorious tonight? Booker T-esque sidekicks is now coming right back in. Trick throwing hands. And Trick Williams, outside of his NXT title, when the biggest moment was in the main event of the biggest Stand and Deliver during the biggest WrestleMania weekend of all time, right here in Philadelphia.
He's going to have to do it all by himself right now, because I'm looking at Bubba Ray. He looks a little confused right now, Vic.
About Trick Williams, that tells me Trick is dazed and confused. Rock.
Oh, yes!
Looking to bookend the match and breaking it up. Ethan Page, and Page right on top. And look at Page, maybe looking for that ego's edge. And there comes Bubba Ray.
Big shots. Big shots from all man.
Jumping neck breaker. And Ridge on his feet. Anymore. Look at Trick Williams, the NXT champion right now. He's feeling it.
Shake it out, Trick. Here we go. Oh, got caught.
Looking for that trick shot counter. Oh. Oh, my God. He just pinned the NXT champion.
Here we go. The team off. All in the Ethan Page and Rich Holland.
Rich just shocked. 2300 arena.
He just beat the champ.
Hey!